Okay. There we go. Hopefully this should be working now. There's a little bit of delay on my stream. I disabled it to try to fix it. So let's hop into the game and see if it works. Let's also pull up my channel in a minute. Five 3 second ad. Supplies. This should be less laggy. But yeah, hopefully there should be less delays on this stream. I don't know why it was lagging last time. It's really far behind. Okay, that works. Oh, mobile phone. Okay. Yeah, we'll get eyes.
Best place to buy durable military grade supplies.
So I'll jump. That one of these.
Come back in one piece. Welcome. Got a full stock and permission to sell.
Just now that I think about it, I should have yours.
Come back in one piece.
Now I bought an arbor thing. See?
Best place to buy durable military grade supplies.
Want to get adaptive armor over here because I want to change my outfit.
Best prices this side of the galaxy. You check. Close. appreciate your business.
Yes.
Take a look at the stock. What can I get?
Stock.
Appreciate your business.
That. Oh, as much as I like the cape before, the Alfred fray too much. Where is it? Yes, the Galactic Trade Market. I forgot where it was going. For a second. Sorry. I remember. I need to get a secondary lightsaber. AOE weapon. Lightsaber. Instead of her. Anything? Any? I just need one that's modifiable. I can't get a fault. No, I can't. Let me get item modification, bar crystal. Good. Too orange for my liking. Green. Orange, that's okay. I'd like to advance the red ones. Definitely gonna get one of the little ones. Actually, probably get bright. Both of these. Buy both of those purple ones, get one of them, bro. I want. Actually, if I go on 5. That's more of an orange eagle. Arrow down to the purple. One's in it. Here.
You'll live.
Super. Keep this one down here for a second. Actually, we might be able to wait for us to get a second lightsaber. Back to supplies.
What a Michispa? Mommy Toppy.
You desire more power? Good.
Make it dark side.
Remember, peace.
Take a look at the
stock. Is a lie.
What can I get you? Appreciate your business.
I've got good suppliers. Only the best sold here.
Using a lightsaber is just as much science as art.
Oh, maybe if I go to adaptive armor. Like, maybe they have one.
Take a look at the stock. What can I get you?
Appreciate your business. Prices this side of the galaxy. You check.
There we go. Nice. Got two shades of different purples. Like it. And then mining's. One second, I just want to look. I had to end this paper stream. Went for an hour and 16. Back to the map. This way. Oops. I don't trust this for a second. Except, like, high ranking general just turns white side. Well, considering there's a medical droid here, I'm gonna assume it's not gonna go well. Either this is a trap, or if this is a trap, or someone's coming here to silence him. That's the only way I see this playing out.
Greetings. I am Valis. Your quick response is most appreciated.
Why do you have a lightsaber?
Please forgive the deception. Admiral Hacklin remains Darth Angril's faithful servant.
Yep.
His name simply made this meeting convenient.
I knew it.
He's a Sith. Kill him!
Now, really, is that any way to treat your family?
Family?
Put your weapon away, Kira. You know better.
No, she really doesn't. Your Padawan isn't who you think. She's no Jedi.
Sorry, what?
She's a child of the Emperor, like me. And it's time she returned to our father's warm embrace.
Child of the Emperor?
I've never heard of any Emperor's children. Who are you people?
The Chosen Ones. selected at birth to serve our father's great glory. A distinction we should wear with pride. Don't deny your true lineage.
I'm not a Sith. Don't let him turn you against me. We can defeat him. Together.
We have no quarrel, Jedi. Return to your ship and let Kira come home. The Emperor wills it.
The Emperor has no power here. I do.
Your self-delusions are irrelevant. There's no escaping your destiny, Kira. Thanks to your little brush with Darth Angril, the Emperor knows you're alive and where to find you.
Kira, no, this is true, go, based off your face.
Father sees you. He sees you right now. And he wants you back.
I'd rather die than see him again.
Oh, so it is true.
So be it, sister.
The fuck is a weird family reunion shit. Excuse me, stop charging me. How about my consent? Thank you. Damn. All right, I guess we'll go back here. That was shocking to find out. So is Kira kind of like spoiler alert for final trilogy movie in Force Awakens, but is Kira kind of like Rey? She's like an Emperor clone? I said children of the Emperor, assuming that's what it.
I should have told you the truth a long time ago. My parents were Sith, but the Emperor isn't my father. Child of the Emperor is just a title.
Oh.
I was taken from my parents when I was a baby. Raised in the Sith Academy with others like Valis. It was brutal.
Why raise you in the Sith Academy? What were you being trained for?
About what you'd expect. Oh. Learn how to kill Jedi and do other horrible things. But that wasn't all. Every so often, the other children were taken to see our father. They came back different. Nobody ever remembered meeting the Emperor.
Oh.
One day, I realized I couldn't remember anything from the past week. They were doing the same thing to me.
Oh, wow.
Whatever the Sith did, it's buried in your memories. We have to uncover it.
I've tried. Every time I get close to the memory, it changes, slithers away.
That's interesting.
I'm still a child then. Small enough to stow away on a supply ship leaving Imperial space. Lived in lots of bad places until I met Master Kwix. She brought me to the Jedi. Changed my life.
Did you tell Master Kwix about your past?
No. How would I even begin? By the way, I was born a Sith. Is that a problem? I always knew sooner or later I'd have to come clean. Just hoped I could prove myself as a Jedi first. Now the Emperor knows where I am. The Sith will never stop hunting me.
That's true. I don't see how this is a dark side choice. Telling them I won't touch you. We should tell the Council. Fuck the Council.
You're my Padawan, Kira. I made a promise to keep you safe.
I know I haven't been a great Padawan, but I'm going to try harder. I'm ready to tell the truth. To Master Kwix, the Jedi Council, everyone. No more secrets. We should probably let the General know he's not getting his Admiral.
No.
The Admiral was never here, General. This was a trap.
Last. I'm sorry for putting you in harm's way on a lie. It won't happen again. I'm afraid there's more bad news. Your Jedi Masters both missed their last two comm checks.
Wait, what?
That isn't like Master Kwix. What planet did you send her to?
Tatooine. Master Orgus went to Alderaan. I need you to find out what's happened to them and our weapon labs.
Understood, General. But there's more to the situation. This trap was meant for my Padawan. Kira is a fugitive from the Sith. I've just learned she's a child of the Emperor. Does that term mean anything to you?
It means even you Jedi aren't immune to Sith infiltration. Her mission's too important to be compromised. That Padawan...
No, I'm gonna cancel that. I'm not telling her
the Admiral secret. Was never here, General.
Last. I'm afraid there's...
That isn't like Master...
Tatooine.
Understood, General. But first, I need to consult with the Jedi Council on an important matter.
More important than saving the galaxy from dark...
Sorry, General. Jedi business.
Fine, if that's how you want to play it. May the Force be with us.
Let's get this over with. I'll be meditating in my quarter.
Alright, so we have to go to talk. T7 wants to talk. T7! Where's T7? Where is he? No? Oh, is he? Oh, is this underneath? Is he under? It's under here. T7, what's up? Happy working with Jedi. Jedi. What's T7 do? Unsolvable.
Evil doesn't stand a chance with the two of us around. Who's Shafu?
Oh.
I hope you went to prison for a long, long...
Prison? Shoot.
Did Master Zalo threaten him?
Huh. Turn to hot space. You've freed hundreds of...
He probably decided to lay low after Master Zalo was killed.
I'm gonna give him the benefit.
Get out of the game before his...
Wonder if one of his things is the French issue. Yeah?
Shafu was that Rodian slaver you told me about. The one who changed his ways and started working for
What happened?
Don't keep me in suspense.
I wanted to sit. Imperial spies and council.
Sounds like he was on to something, and someone killed him for it.
Wow.
That report could be crucial to the Republic war effort. Let me know as soon as you piece it back together.
Council? Justin. Travel to gotta tell them that she's a child of the Emperor. Oh, right. I thought that was in the Jedi Temple. Oh, I have one. Dr. Gravera. Now that I have one myself, I realize I'm wrong with you. Jedi Temple. Poor shame.
Master Satil, my mission has become more complicated. Masters Orgus and Quix have disappeared. I'm headed for Tatooine and Alderaan to find them. But first, my Padawan has something important to tell you. Kira?
I was born on Dromund Kaas. My parents were Sith. Ooh, much easier the second time. There's more, obviously.
I should hope so. Give me time to assemble the Council. Most of us are still off-world.
And then my master convinced me to come here and tell you. That's pretty much everything.
We've heard rumors about these children of the Emperor before, but this finally confirms their existence.
Troubling that we never sensed the truth about Kira when Master Kuix brought her to us.
Oh, because
that
she's
makes
not evil.
Her especially dangerous. She can't be allowed to remain free.
Fuck you.
Kira's master should have a voice in this. What do you recommend?
The situation doesn't require a reaction. I just thought you should know the truth.
And now that we know, we can't ignore the threat she represents to our entire order.
What threat?
To allow her to remain a Padawan, become a Jedi Knight? It's inconceivable.
Oh, fuck you.
Is it? Did we not first learn of the children of the Emperor from a Sith turn to the light?
Exactly.
Master Braga speaks the truth. No one is beyond
redemption. Repping a Jedi for a second.
It was natural for you to fear our reaction, considering your upbringing. What's important now is that you leave your past behind. And devote yourself to the Jedi. Can you do that?
I've been trying to ever since Master Quix found me.
Kira's a good Padawan. I trust her with my life.
There you have it. I need no further proof of Kira's loyalty.
Agreed. And I believe the best course of action is to leave Kira where she is.
This is a mistake. If Master Quix were here, she'd tell you the same.
No, she wouldn't.
Until she returns, this council's ruling stands. Kira is safest in your care.
I appreciate you giving her another chance.
I promise I'll make you all proud. Even you, Master Caden.
You did well bringing this to us, but you should return to your mission. May the Force be with you on Tatooine and Alderaan.
Alright, let's go find Quix first, so that means Tatooine. Was a trooper. Gotta say, I think I like the trooper armor better in this game. Trooper and the smugglers, I think, have the best armor. A lot of the base game, like non-cartel ones, are kind of boring. For Sith and Jedi. It's all just like bunch of robes, nonsense.
Welcome back, Master.
Your ship intercom.
Don't think I didn't notice the risk you took by standing up for me. I felt stronger having you there. You're a good master, and a good friend.
Of course.
I'll always help you however I can, Kira. That's my job as your teacher.
You do more than any master should, and I'm grateful for it. Ready to go whenever you are, Master.
Stream's lagging on him. It's just the stream. Dr. Kira.
Ever wonder who you'd be if the Jedi hadn't taken you in?
Always Sith.
I was born to be a Jedi Knight. I could never be anything else.
Life's a straight line, huh? That's very... I should be dead or worse 1,000 times over. The first months after I escaped Korriban? Exciting. Not easy staying alive when you're a 10-year-old Sith fugitive. No friends, no food, no home.
Leaving Korriban sounds hard enough. How'd you manage that?
Helps if you're small. A head for Imperial transport schedules doesn't hurt. One day, a big freighter dropped off slaves and left with a stowaway. Jumped ship on Nar Shaddaa. Spent 8 years sleeping in alleys. Good times. Finally got caught stealing a starship hyperdrive. Should have seen Master Kowik's face.
I wondered how you two found each other. Stealing from a Jedi. That took some fortitude.
Didn't know she was a Jedi. Lots of people wear robes. Still remember when Master Kowix realized I was Force-sensitive and asked me to be her Padawan. It was... weird. Nobody ever gave me a choice before.
See, we're building up to all of this, and I think Kowix... Master Kowix... I think she's gonna die on Tatooine or something.
You should be comfortable with it by now. When did Master Kowix recruit you?
A couple of years ago. What can I say? Old habits. Point is... I know what I'd be if I weren't a Jedi. And I'm never going back.
We can talk to Kira again.
You're not like most Jedi. That's a compliment. No offense to the Council, but if I stood around moralizing all day, I'd need a padded zero-G cell.
I'd rather be out in the galaxy making a difference.
All I'm saying is, using the Force can be fun. The Order needs to lighten up.
Being a Jedi is more than just rules and responsibilities.
Someday I'll put a shock buzzer in Master Satil's chair just to liven things up. You better have my back.
Ship's hull terminal.
General, I'm on Tatooine. Has Master Kowix reported in?
Last we heard, Kowix secured our weapons research facility. She's missed every comm check since then. Enemy action is the most likely scenario, but on Tatooine, anything's possible.
If it's so dangerous, why pick it for your weapons facility?
Tatooine has millions of uninhabited kilometers. Perfect for our research. Dr. Godero
dangerous
will be on the weapons project. Doctor?
The research facility on Tatooine has created a device codenamed the Shock Drum.
That Shock Drum?
The weapon discharges massive ultrasonic vibrations into the ground. It damages enemy fortifications at a microscopic level, quite literally softening them up.
Ah. Yeah.
The vibrations will cripple people if they're close enough. But that's not all. The shock drum eventually disrupts the planetary core. At critical mass, the core explodes.
You were testing
them? Are you planning to destroy Tatooine?
Of course not. When we discovered this potential, we immediately stopped testing. However, there's a fully operational shock drum prototype at our facility. If Darth Angrel has captured it, the results will be catastrophic.
Jesus
Christ. No word from the facility or Master Kuix. We must assume the worst.
I sense Master Kuix through the Force, but it's faint. I think she's dying.
Can you feel her surroundings? Where is she?
Not sure. Somewhere dark. It's taking everything she has to stay alive.
I don't have any Republic contacts there to assist you. You're on your own. Our facility is located in a remote part of the desert. Good luck.
Alright, let's go find her quickly.
You'll be pleased to know I added extra padding to all the seat cushions aboard this vessel. I hope you find them comfortable.
While this loads in, I am going to take a drink. That break. Back. Alright, I am back. 1 second, actually. Just plug my phone in again. Come loose for some reason. Back to that. On Tatooine. Okay. Find Master Kuix hopefully soon. Which is sad because I think out of all the like members of the council, I like Master Kuix, so hopefully she's not going to die. I know Kira said she was dying, but hopefully we can save her. We're gonna skip the world quest. We've done this one before, I believe. We can always go back and do them after these class stories. That's never comforting. Jump. Port service.
Vehicle pads are currently open for business.
Okay. Master Kiwix before she dies. Because I really like Master Kiwix, so I really hope she doesn't die. Wait, oh, there's a trainer here. Counselor. I swear when I saw a trainer on the map. Oh, thank you, Mads. Hope your stream goes well. Speaking of which, let me pull up your stream as well. That Mads stream up. Up there. Hopping over in combat for a second. But you're still alive. Not anymore. That's a facility. opens the door. Looks for survivors.
A Jedi?
Jawas.
I told you help would come. We'd almost given up hope. Thank you for saving our little family.
Jawas.
Glad to help. Do you people work at this facility? Have you come to protect the shock drum, like Master Kawix?
What happened to her?
She defended us against Imperial soldiers led by a Sith. She fought bravely, but the Sith was stronger.
No.
I take it the Sith killed her then. I assumed he was going to kill us all. Instead, he captured Master Kawix alive and ignored us. The Sith destroyed your droids, but he didn't harm us. He said we were no threat, that we didn't deserve to die.
What?
I've never known a Sith to show mercy. It was almost like the idea of killing us insulted him. He wasn't kind, but I certainly wouldn't describe him as cruel. The Sith and his soldiers took Master Kawix and the shock drum prototype into the desert. Brick and I were attempting to restore power to this facility and track them down when the Sand People attacked.
Hmm.
Problem anymore, but we need to find that weapon. Can you help? This facility can pick up the shock drum's locator beacon, but not until we restore power. The Sith knocked out all our generators during his attack. If you reactivate them, we can find him, Master Kawix, and the shock drum.
Lego.
There, good as new.
Sand people. You gotta do better than this. To actually go back inside. I thought that would just it would just holler on us. Oh, what do you call it?